Good day, viewers. You are welcome to the Lord TV, your number one fantastic reality TV that gives you all that it takes to be enlightened on trending news, such as politics, entertainment, sports, and what have you. If you are new on this channel, kindly click on the subscribe button as well as already subscribed. So please, don't forget to drop your comments anytime I drop new videos. Thank you. Ciao, ciao.
Trending news. This election result shows that Father Mbaka's prophecy is fake. Prominent Christian clerics have released their end-of-year prophecies. Among them are Pastor E.A. Adeboye of the Redeemed Christian Church of God, RCCG, Bishop David Oyedepo of Winners Chapel, Pastor Olukoya of MFM, Apostle Paul Enoche, Apostle John Sulaimon, Reverend Father Mbaka of the Adoration Ministry, among others. In the past, it happened that some of these prophecies don't turn out to be true, while some are just a mere guessing and simply predictions arising from careful study of meteorological happening in the country, around the world, an outcome of science research. But Father Mbaka, why not considering the result and outcome of the Imo State governorship election, gave a prophecy that a candidate who came forth in the election will be declared a winner. Below are the results of the Imo governorship election. PDP Ihedioha Emeka, 273,404. AA Uche Nwosu, 190,364. APGA Ifeanyi Ararume, 114,676. APC Hope Uzodinma, 96,458. Accord Iked Ohekim, 527. Imo State Governor Mr. Emeka Ihedioha has called on all Imolites to disregard the sensational prophecy of Mbaka, whose penchant is creating confusion using the altar of God. According to the governor, I will suggest to Reverend Father Mbaka to face his spiritual calling and leave politics alone. Imo is in safe hands. The things the governor has been able to do in 7 months have shown and is very clear to the blind that Imo is being rebuilt. The governor is not disturbed by the priest's prophecy. Mbaka was one of the prominent clerics that used their position to campaign for the emergence of President Buhari in 2015, a decision he later started wailing about when Buhari's government ignored him after the election. Interestingly, Mbaka didn't even issue a prophetic message concerning the second term position, which is Mr. Uche Nwosu, but jumped to someone in the fourth position. Mbaka may have dished out the prophecy out of wishful thinking due to his closeness and tie to the All Progressive Congress, but it cannot be ascertained whether if he is a card-carrying member of the party. Thank you for listening to this news. Viewers, what's your take on this news? Please don't forget, your comments concerning this news are of great importance. Don't forget to leave them behind. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell buttons to receive more updates. Thank you.